Hello, good folks, and welcome back to Immortals Phoenix Rising. So, we are gonna continue on trying to clear out the Trials of Ares. Let's see, how do we get out there? We have to go around. Okay. I still haven't quite figured out how. We are gonna get that last piece of the last chest in the Ares Vault of Mystery, but I am not quite sure I'm gonna do the 100% attempt for the entire game, so maybe we will get there, maybe we won't. Wind gust. Charging Ares Wrath now creates wind gust. Use the wind to glide or to activate switches. Okay. Yeah, so that's the skill we just got at the end of the last episode. So, pretty sure that's gonna come in play with some of the future puzzles. Okay. So the next vault, or next trial, I will have to find on top of this thing. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what challenges awaits us in here. Trial of Wars initiation. Chest is all the way out there.
Hurry up and finish your ascension, and I'll take you for a joyride in my golden chariot.
What am I? Okay, so it doesn't last very long. Oh, so that's the platform we need to land on. Okay. Smooth, but it worked. Okay. Okay. that. And what way did we see the chest from here? That way. Okay. We need to be a lot faster than that. Yeah. So it does have a little bit of a timer component. Wasn't too bad. Just miscalculated the first time. The glory of Nike.
Goddess of victory. You've blessed me so far. Hope you're still in my corner.
But not quite. So I'm guessing I need to get the maximum amount of altitude on the here. We need to get a lot of altitude. Maybe I can land up on that side behind the lasers and use that to jump on onward. Let's see. Oh, okay. damn it. Okay, so I have to be quicker on that one. Okay, this ends up being quite a long run. Why doesn't this come down? Okay. Going up there might be a viable option. Neither smooth nor clean, but we made it. Okay, so we got sort of the same thing going on here. I'm guessing I want this big tower to come down, and I'm guessing it's because I missed the trigger down here. this is gonna trigger the first tower. Am I correct in my assumption? Yeah. Then this hopefully triggers the second tower that is still not moving. Okay, so I missed it again. There we go. Okay. Okay. Okay, we are getting somewhere. I am still full up on health. Good. How long does this stay out? Because I'm guessing I want the tower all the way over there to come towards me. Okay, it stays out for a bit. It worked.
Actually, now that I think about it, I'm not sure Phobos and Deimos ever brought my chariot back.
So, what do I need for that thing over there? Oh, okay. So, a bit overwhelming at the start. So let's try that again. Nope. Not the way to go for sure. That was quite the teamwork you got there. Okay, so we survived that. Let's get out of here then. Any cool new gear? Stamina upgrade. Okay. So we have what? Some 4 complete bars, I think. 4 rows. Next one.
Yeah.
Up there. Does it say it's locked? Is there anything we can use for? Also increase the distance of the electricity over there. Ha! Doesn't seem like it. Go that far. Okay, so I'm guessing we are moving on to Aphrodite then. Okay, so let's go back into the middle. Drop off a few of the trinkets we found and then move on towards Aphrodite. And hopefully she will give us the skills we need to complete the last of the locked the lock challenges. Then I guess we are gonna keep a lookout for a very big horse statue, since we have those these things. Hipposandal. Could be a key of some sort. Yeah. So we're gonna keep an eye out for a big horse statue. Everything is pink and shiny. Okay. Some more adamantine, I'll take it. She is 130 meters above us. This is not as well. It makes sense since we haven't talked to her yet. And of course she has the beauty salon.
Ah, Phoenix, how lovely to see you. Ooh, even wearing that. Oh, a makeover is going to be the first thing we do when you ascend to the Pantheon.
So, ignoring the dig, you think I'm worthy to join the Pantheon too?
I insist upon it. We're not perfect, but we're a family up here. On the Golden Isle, you showed us the beauty of togetherness and love more clearly than we've seen in ages. Trust your heart, Phoenix. Let my love guide you. Also take your sword. You're ready to join us, but we can't make the challenges too easy after all.
Aphrodite's beauty chair. Yep. Okay. So these two are the first ones we're gonna go for. Of Love's initiation. Okay, so if I were a chest, where would I be hiding in here? Maybe a bit further on. Just do the Apollo arrow from here. They have to be continuous. This one was over here. I was supposed to do those mid-flight, but... Okay.
Let's see your archery, Phoenix. Give Apollo and Artemis something to be jealous of.
Oh, and now they just pop on the other side. Okay. Okay. Not too bad. I would like to get some altitude so I can scout for the chest out here. Hmm. definitely not the way. Okay. Oh, I think I just need to jump like crazy and get all the way up there. Okay. Close enough. Oh, not close enough. There we go. Oh, I think maybe I was supposed to go through there. That thing's locked now. Oh yeah, I see. So it wanted us to go through the laser, then I should have seen that shattered and then be able to fly up here. So I didn't need to go up all the way there. What does it want me to do here? I want me to go that way. Okay. Okay, making progress, and I think I saw the, yeah, little light beam. Not too bad. So let me go up, 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 all the way through there. Okay. Okay. probably need to dash through these, right? The next one is there, but it's locked. Okay. That's the first one.
It's important to choose a symbol for the Pantheon that people will really associate with you. My worshippers associate me with the apple, also the shell, and roses, swans, doves, dolphins. Ah, do I have a branding problem?
Maybe. Oh, what's going on out here? Okay. I just hit this away. So let's just see the route it has to go. So we have to go through this, then this is gonna be in the way. This is gonna be in the way, and that's gonna go in the way as well. So I probably have to either go around it, or all the way through the window. With enough speed, it should be possible. Okay. Pretty cool. Of Hypnos.
Hypnos, god of sleep. You watch over us while we sleep, but you don't actually watch us sleep, right?
So, what have we got going on here? That's all the way up there. Now the boxes are gone. Guessing that's something. Okay, I think we actually made it. No other difficulty or weird little hidden things. Nope. Crown of the Horia. Hooray. Hooray. So now we can upgrade our headgear as well. Okay. And we have another one over here. No other way in. What if I put a statue on this thing? Is this gonna work? Nope. Okay. So I need this. Okay, next trial. Aphrodite's Trial of Combat. Let's see. ...30% less damage. I can work with that. We can upgrade us. Oh, we have enough to upgrade the sword. Okay. And that's the puppy we just picked up. And for our abilities... Yeah, that's just the Ares. There's still... one more.
Oh, it would be nice to have you around to talk to. Ares is fun, but, well, I don't spend time with him for the conversation, you know?
Straight into it. Oh, I just need to carry projectiles. Okay. Now we have to do the skills. Nope. Come on. Do your thing. Defeat enemies with parry projectiles. Okay. The one thing I didn't do in the entire main game. Parry projectiles. At least not on purpose. So easier than throwing them into the abyss. Oh, okay. Hold this. Does that do anything? Oh, it's a timer for those two. Okay. Maybe I can speed arrow to both of them. Otherwise, I'll have to do it in the air. Nope, I have to hit him from the air then. Okay. Don't I? Oh, there's another one down here. Okay then. So I still need to be really quick about it.
ever-shifting prophet. Like water, you flow into many shapes and forms.
Okay then, seems like we have another little electricity.
Hephaestus isn't a bad husband, and he's a decent enough god, but this just isn't what I wanted.
Thing I'm not seeing here. Some more fighting in there, I guess. What have we got going on in here? Lion. Okay, so that wasn't tough.
Ha!
lot of adamantine. Okay. So we should see if she wants to give us anything cool now. And then we should probably go upgrade our skills. Or our gear, I should say. Totally the wrong way. This was the path we wanted to be on.
Beautifully done, Phoenix. Now to explore what the mortals call mystery. My mystery.
Mystery.
Got to keep them wanting more. Always have a little mystery about you. Now, go show Zeus you know how to keep them guessing.
Okay. Aphrodite's Trial of Mystery. Chest is up there on the left.
You'll want to avoid those poison seeds. Trust me, I know seeds.
Okay. So. Okay. Not too bad. Then I might want to go all the way over there. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I get it.
Yeah.
I think we're doing sort of the same thing here. We can just break down the boxes. Make some room for ourselves. There we go.
Huh.
right away then. Okay. Oh. Didn't quite make it. There we go. And then I'm guessing we have to hit the closest one. No, maybe not. Maybe we'll have to hit that from the other side then. Get something from that side. Just rolls off. Okay. Nope. There we go. Okay. Now we can have one roll into there from the other side. Nope, missed that one. And now. There we go. Nope. And still nope. There we go, right? Okay, progress is being made. Oh, and I have the little challenge thingy out here. Any indication of what I need to open this? See boxes over there. Must mean something is supposed to break. Yeah. so I have to race there. Okay, so that's just a straight up speed thing. Here.
The Mither, goddess of agriculture and the harvest.
I don't have much of a green thumb. The only thing I can grow is older. Wait, I'm a god. I can't even do that.
The only thing I can grow is older.
Phoenix. I love you. I am the goddess of loving you, but hurry up and solve the trials, okay? I'm bored.
Okay. You guys can come up here if you want. This all day, buddy. mystery completed.
My trial of mystery wasn't mysterious enough to defeat you, I see. Well done, Phoenix. Come see me for your reward.
Okay. My best guess would be that since it is a phosphor upgrade that we are gonna get, that it might change our clone somehow.
Hello, Aphrodite. You'll be glad to know the challenges are going beautifully.
Well, I think you and that darling little companion of yours have earned a reward.
Phosphor swap.
Just don't get too captivated by your own image when you use this decoy power. You know what happened to Narcissus.
Come on, Phosphor. Let's go try it out.
Okay. Pretty cool. So we change place with it. That's gonna come in handy. Then we can just place it near, well, whatever we want to go to. Pretty cool skills here. And I'm guessing they're gonna come into play in the next trials. First one's right above us. Okay. Next trial, here we come. Trial of the Heart's Initiation. 3 out of 3. Okay. Lots of moving towers up there.
What?
Was close. Okay, so again, something we have to go up there. Yeah, we just did from down there and all the way up here in the sprint. And didn't mess it up. Doesn't give you much room for error.
Quick tip about phosphor. Don't try to have it pull you in a chariot. I did a bird-drawn chariot once. Never again!
Okay. If you say so. We have boxes just constantly raining down. Okay, so looks like we have to go up there to get out there. So we want the gust to push us up, then we have to go up there. That went pretty well. Hades biting.
Hades, god of the dead, underworld.
I'm sure you're a great guy, but you sound kinda creepy.
Yeah, so we went. Didn't we? We went through that down there. Charged through all of this craziness, landed up over there, went around, okay. I'm not supposed to try to get up to those. Oh, why? Okay, so I need to keep more altitude than that. Oh, okay, just kick it back here. Fine. More speed is definitely needed there. Oh! Can't even prep my route. Okay. Oh no, this doesn't matter. It's not gonna take the impact of the lasers anyway. That. Just build an entire wall of these things. See why I needed the big boulder. Just needed to jump on. A little one out there. Go on top. This thing closer. I have a pretty straight shot over there. Now I just need to not get hit in the face by a big crate or a big rock. Eventually, wasted effort. But it was fun. Let's get out then. Another health upgrade. Okay. And we have one more. Oh yeah. Here we go. So how fast does this close? Pretty fast. Can the clone be on the close? No. Be able to use. Oh yeah, I see. I think I got it. There we go. Okay. So it's just still a little bit tricky. Oh, so the clone just goes. Wherever I go. Sneaky. Okay. That's gonna be how we get to the other vault as well. Trial of Beauty's initiation. Only 2 out of 3. This is heavy on the use of the phosphor clone.
If Athena is so smart, why hasn't she come up with a solution for her helmet hair?
So what does this do? Okay, so then this can move out there. Hopefully beyond the poison cloud. Okay, so I think I have to get out onto this. I think it's on the right path. Because this just needs... doesn't need a human to be on it, it just needs a weight. Not quite. Let's see what's going on here. I'm gonna stand here, this is gonna open the door. Use a clone. Throw it onto the other side. As I said, onto the other side. Is the clone immune to the laser? It is not. Okay, so now I have to put the clone here, survive the poison, and make it all the way through this. Plenty of fires around, but I can't seem to get rid of all that poison gunk. I'll take it. Wait, I totally forget to check for the chest in here. Okay, all the way up there. That can move at the pace of the laser. This is fairly slow. Okay. Well, if it works. So, what do we need here? I need one of these here. It's gonna bring down something. And am I getting closer to the optional chest? Oh, it's probably up back there, right? Yeah. Yeah, all the way up back there. Oh, maybe I need a so I need that to go up. Come back down again. Oh, so it's just to just poison us all the way. Okay.
deciding to be more involved with the family is nice and all, but he's always around now.
Okay, so... I'm going there and take like all the poison damage, and then when we get higher I'll have to swap and move through the lasers myself. Seems like the poison stops up there. Sort of. That worked. Okay. So we are where we want to be. Now I just need to get up there. Somehow set all of that up there on fire. And of course up here there is no fire. Okay. What does this do? It lights a little fire in there. Okay. Anyway, getting in there. Let's just have a look around. Don't see any. Have a pressure plate up there though. Okay. So I'm guessing only one here. Then jump, skip, dash, whatever to make it to the top. Swap places with it. Yeah. Okay. So now, there we go. Okay. So if I switch places with it again, I'll be up here. That worked out perfectly.
Hecate, mistress of crossroads and boundaries. You have secret knowledge of magic, witchcraft, and the night. That's just... so cool!
Okay, so now we can get out of here.
Ah!
health upgrade. Thank you. Go talk to Aphrodite. Hello there.
When there are a lot of people who come looking, but very few win the favor of Aphrodite. Are you ready for my trial of blessing?
I'm here to win hearts and minds. Let's go.
So completing this will be the last for her, and then we just have a few left for Hephaestus and Ares. Aphrodite's Trial of Blessing. Difficulty 3 out of 3.
This trial! Oh, I love this one! I mean, I love a lot of things. Love is my thing, but this one is great!
Okay. So we got stuff over there we need to burn. We got stuff... Hopefully that will burn as well. Let's have a look around. Okay, so I need the boulder all the way up here. All right. To get there fast enough, we have to use the clone. And it do not have to stand there. It needs to stand here. I'll need to go up here to catch it so it doesn't roll off. So if we put one here, go down and knock this thing around. Yeah. try this again. And that has angles on both sides. So... okay. That lit stuff up. Okay, I see. Yeah. Getting this activates the airflow, right? Yeah. So good. All the way up. There we have the chest. Moving on. See, no, we didn't get hurt down there. As always, the first mistake. Here we go. Yeah, that just rolls off. Okay. This, change, and catch. Put it here for now. So, where would I need to go here? Why would I want to go there? I can't move through these. Not just bring this up here. And what happens if I knock this through? Well, that was not what I was expecting. How far is it gonna fall? Oh, damn it. Okay. Let's try this. I don't know if I can make it up there. I cannot. I think it just hit me. I just need to toss a clone through that thing. That should fix the problem. So now, yeah, I get up here. Okay, and then I have to... put the clone here, so it can... so I can get back and catch the boulder when it rolls through. I'm just gonna roll it through and not slam it through.
Hera's watchful eye gazes out from each feather of the peacock.
So now, another clone here. And then it looks like we are going golfing. Okay, let's try that again. Stop it. Okay. So it has to be there. Get it up here. So did not work. Okay. Let's try that again.
What?
as I can. Maybe just aim for the nearest corner, since it's not gonna fly very far. There we go. Okay, so now you have to go here. And guessing I needed to land there. Okay. So start off by going down here. Go back. Knock that thing really hard. This to get up here. Stay there. So where does it need to go now? Can't go all the way up there. Don't you? Oh, that's sneaky. Okay. Got it. So we are basically playing almost vertical golf here. Okay. So... angle is sort of right. Okay. Let's not drop the ball, literally. Or figuratively. Same thing.
Come up with a family tree joke for you, since I was a tree. Ugh, never mind.
Yeah, she mentioned that earlier. She should leave the jokes to Hermes. Not that his are any better, but... okay, so that's gonna... get down there. this open up? All the airflows? Nope, just this one. Okay, so I'm guessing that's gonna be the first thing we have to do. Okay. So now it wants this to be put over here. And then it wants it to go up here in there. So a good lift. This all slants around, so if I put a clone... there. Maybe I can catch it. So the angle is just about there. Went pretty well. So what does this do then? Okay, just straight up throws one right there. Get it up here, catch it, place it, and then throw it through here. Okay. Let's see, on the other side, when we get there. Okay, so I want the next clone to be here. So stand on that, hit the ball as soon as it rolls over, switch with the clone, as soon as it rolls over. Should fall into that by itself. Okay. Didn't quite get the angle right, and oh damn it, I have to put up a new clone right here then. Okay. So, there. what I was looking for. Is this gonna stay there? Okay. Still think it might work. Okay, not quite. God damn it. Try again then. Clone in place. Yeah, clone in place. Let's try it. Whew, it actually worked. Okay, and let's it has to go on over here. It's just gonna turn on the air vents, right? Yeah. He actually did it. Pretty damn neat.
You've done it, Phoenix. Come receive my blessing. You've certainly earned it.
You.
Phoenix, you're lovely, you're amazing, you're beautiful, On the inside, of course. We do need to talk about your outfits. I give you my blessing!
Love of Aphrodite complete. Okay. So still have, yeah, this thing. And this thing. Okay. So let's do the Hephaestus one first. The phosphor swap to get in there. Did not work. There we go. Trial of Forge Guards Initiation. Okay. Well, it says there's a chest up there that I cannot get. I am waiting to be proven wrong.
I forged a lot of these trials myself, but Zeus says I can't claim the overtime.
Again, just put this one through. Next place. Is this just for, okay, potential heals and just moving along?
Ha!
Athena was born from Zeus's forehead. Did you know that? I had to hit him in the head to free her from his skull. I'm not going to lie. You know, cracking Zeus's skull to free Athena felt pretty great. That guy needs a good smack every now and then. Yeah.
Okay, and if I pull it again, it just goes back out and into the next room. Okay. Did I put them close enough together? They're gonna be pushed off. Nope. Beautiful. And then this needs to survive through there. Where does this take us? Upstairs? Yeah. Okay. Another platform. So that takes it down there. Okay. Boulder as well. Oh, and the chest was in there. Okay. Yes, this has to go out here. Find a lever of some sort. That doesn't affect that. That just goes up and down. Okay, so the boulder. Needs to get in there. Unlock the chest. Okay. See if we can find a way to make that happen. Does this only affect this one thing? No, it affects both of them. Okay. Pretty neat. Okay. Okay. So I need a clone on this. Shooting out from both sides. That is Sneaky. Okay. And this still has to go. Everything has to go in the middle. The door is not that wide. And the boulder needs to get into place somehow also. It's out here, okay. Pull this, then go. That seems to be holding up. Takes care of the lasers then. And can I pull off this thing? I'll go here. Get the boulder outside. Why would I want this? Is there anything I can place it on out here? Does not look like it. Okay, so I went in there, went all the way through that part. Never know, might as well bring it. First of all, check out what goes on in here. Try that again. There we go, okay. So what have we got in here? A box. Okay. Guessing we want that to end up on this. Okay, so that opens something. Maybe I need the little one in here then. Swap them out so I can get the big one out. will admit I am absolutely not sure what I'm doing. Do I need to push the boulder through here then? Ended up in there. Why though? Why do I need the boulder in here? I don't need the boulder in here. Okay. I need the big box actually to move through here and get onto that platform. Or that one. Okay, so I need the big crate in here. Just respawn that in there. Yeah. Can't pull this through then. Okay. Then put it through here. Sort of. This a place I can... Can I pull it back? Was that a one-way thing? Then I guess it's time for some clever platforming. So I think the point was that I was supposed to throw it through and not just pass it through. So that it would have landed on the platform. Okay. That just goes through there. Need to get all the way out here every time to pull this lever. Okay. So now it ends up in there. Okay. There's probably a faster way of doing this. I am sure there is. So now I can put this here, right? It'll actually fit through the door. course. That side. Okay then, so that did not go as planned. Let's get it back in there. Maybe that will do it. Pass through the door and it should not get broken by that thing. Okay. There we go. Now I just have to make it onto that platform as well. That gives me another boulder. Can't wait to see where I need these things. Sure, it's gonna be awesome. Eventually. Through there, this one through there. Put that through there. Okay, so now we have two boulders. And I have no clue where I'm supposed to put them. If I'm supposed to go play golf with them or what? Oh, did not see this. Where does this take me? Up? Yes, please. How far up? up here. Okay, so we are going golfing. Sort of. Can't push it all the way up, or at least not out over the edges, I think. But just to be ready to grab it. Further back. Said I couldn't do it.
Boreas, bringer of winter and the cold north wind. Me, I'm more of an autumn. I like earth tones.
So I'm still pretty sure there are some places we need to put these through. Just need to figure out where. Oh, I see one of them. And I see the other one. Okay, it was just the lighting that played tricks on me when I looked before. This was really cool. I really liked this challenge. It was tough, definitely tough. Okay, and took a bit more ingenuity than I'm probably used to. I thought I saw something shining up top, but no matter, we got what's important. Okay, so tell you what, guys, I think this has been a pretty good couple of hours, almost 3 hours. And when we come back, we are gonna talk to Hephaestus, and then hopefully we will be able to do his blessing, and then all we need to do is clear out the last few trials from Ares. Pretty cool. So, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to stay tuned for the next part. And until then, take care, guys. Bye.